by Leslie Aquino. A church official urged those who will observe the traditional Simbang Gabi Dawn Masses to include the country in their prayers. Let us include the nation in our prayers. While we encourage people to pray for their personal intentions, at the same time let us also not forget our country, because our country also needs our prayers, especially today. We are at a crossroads, Father Jerome Cesolano, Executive Secretary of the Catholic Bishops' Conference of the Philippines Public Affairs Committee, said in an interview. The colorful Baclaran Church front door in Baclaran, Paranaque for the first Simbang Gabi last year, June. Ryan Arenas/Manila Bulletin File Photo. He said the faithful should particularly pray for peace, unity, and reconciliation in the country. There are many warring factions in our society. Politicians are bickering. Church and state are at odds, especially with the way policies are being formulated and implemented. So, we pray for reconciliation, said Cesolano. Without pointing fingers at anyone, we see that our society is somewhat chaotic. Killings are happening everywhere, political bickering, issues are being hurled at each other. What we need right now is a semblance of peace, he added. It has become the tradition of some Catholics to make a wish or pray for something during the Dawn Masses. And since the message of Advent is about hope, Cesolano said everyone should continue to hope that something better will happen in the country, especially if people will work together. Let us try to work together. Let us help each other for the common good. Let us try to somehow go beyond our personal issues. Let us always look at what should be good for our society, for our country, he said. The traditional Misa de Gallo or Simbang Gabi kicks off the Christmas season in the Philippines, which is a 9-day novena of masses held prior to Christmas Day, usually at 4 a.m. In urban areas such as Metro Manila, aside from the early morning mass, they also have an anticipated mass on the eve of December 15. The Simbang Gabi masses are culminated with the Misa de Gallo on Christmas Eve.